is my top 10 compilation of Bon Jovi's former bass player and founding member, Alec John Such, who passed away in June 2022 at the age of 70. I'm sure you have other great memories of Alec, and here are some that stood out for me. Enjoy! Now, this clip shows Alec playing his role in bringing high energy to Bon Jovi's live performances right at the beginning. Here are some clips of Alec. The music video for Always made the list because it was Alec's final single with the band before he left in late 1994. And from here on out, Hugh McDonald takes over the bass. But it's great to see Alec contribute to one of the band's biggest songs ever. Now your picture's there, you left behind all just memories. Here's an interview with Alec and Tico in 1987. The interview highlights Alec's role in the rhythm section of the band, and along with Tico being the most experienced members of Bon Jovi. One of the things that stood out for me with Alec is his positive energy and that he just loves what he does. He loves performing with the band and knows how to have a good time.
I know I've gone out the next day and he's just coming in. I'm going, Tick, and he's going, yeah, see you later.
In the music clip for I'll Be There For You, it's hard to forget Alec's hairstyle, here in all its 80s hair metal glory. Hot pink bass guitar, multiple rings on the plucking hand, biceps for show, Alec is a badass. I guess this time you're really When I heard about the reunion for the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, one of the things that I look forward to the most is Alec's attendance. What would that be like? What's the relationship like between him and the band? But as you can see here, Alec has always been family and part of the brotherhood. Here's his speech.
When John Bon Jovi called me up and asked me to be in his band many years ago, I soon realized how serious he was, and he had a vision that he wanted to bring us to. And I am only too happy to have been a part of that vision. Many people here tonight, I know them, I want to thank you, all the managers, agents, PR people, record people, wives, family, road crew, everyone, I want to thank you all. You know who you are. To be inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame is such an honor. Thank you. Now to my bandmates. These guys are the best. I could get a little teary here, so bear with me. We had so many great times together, and we wouldn't be here if it wasn't for those guys. Love them to death, always will. I'd like to bring up Huey McDonald. Thank
you. And of course, his performance with the band during this night is one of the highlights. The bass line on Living on a Prayer is one of the most iconic bass lines in rock, in my opinion. One of the performances in this MTV show that stood out to me was when Alec starts and ends Blaze of Glory by playing an electric upright bass using a bow. Then he plucks the strings during the middle section while harmonizing to John's vocals during the choruses. What a versatile musician he was. It's about my conscience. I love this moment captured during the Access All Eras documentary, but it shows the guys having fun with a classic song by Simon and Garfunkel, and here you'll see Alec's talents in singing as well. Like What a moment it was to bring Alec as a special guest, and what better way to do it than at the Giants Stadium. Although it didn't work out with Alec to be a permanent member, he was always regarded as family and a pivotal member of Bon Jovi's success and legacy.
I want you to make welcome an old friend of ours, Alec John Such, here to help us out on bass.
And here at number one, if I had to picture Alec performing with the band, it's in the song Blood on Blood. Here are a few clips of Alec during Live in Moscow, as well as him taking the lead vocals in the 80s. Hope you enjoyed my compilation of Alec John Such. Feel free to comment your favorite moments of Alec below. Thanks to you, Alec, and may your memory never fade.